Irish Physios. Today we're going to show you how to do a standing external rotation exercise. This is used for rotator cuff strengthening. Aaron stands with a towel underneath his elbow. He has a band in both hands. He bends his elbows to 90 degrees, keeping one hand fixed. He externally rotates out and then back in, and that is one repetition complete.